Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro, welcome to another how-to video. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can add scroll to top button in your WordPress Elementor website. So there are a lot of plugins available for adding scroll to top button on your WordPress website, but I don't suggest adding a lot of plugins because number one reason is that when you add more plugin, it slows down your website and it also attracts more malware. So if you add a plugin and it's an outdated plugin, your website will be affected. So my suggestion is to add a little piece of code, which I'm going to tell you guys in this video, through which you can add scroll to top button. So if you want to learn how you can add scroll to top button on your WordPress Elementor website, watch the complete video and don't forget to subscribe the channel, because if you want to watch these type of videos to improve your WordPress website, you will need our content. So without further ado, let's jump into the screen.
Hi guys, welcome back to WebSense Pro. I'm your co-host Neda Sheikh with another tutorial on Elementor. Today in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make a sticky scroll to top button using Elementor. I hope you guys will enjoy this tutorial. So stay tuned. I'll tell you step by step how you can make this stunning tutorial. I know it's an easy tutorial, but your website looks really beautiful with this kind of stuff. So let's start the tutorial now. I just added a dummy page here. You guys can see. It's just a simple page here. What I'll be doing is I'll add a container just above the footer where we'll be adding our icon. From the left side, you need to choose the icon widget. Let's drag an icon here. Okay, I'm going to choose an arrow. Okay, up, arrow up. Okay, this looks good. Okay, let's do it. Now what we need to do is we need to position it. First of all, we'll go to advanced and position needs to be changed for fixed. Okay, now you guys can see that this is where the positioning is. We don't want this position, so for that we need our horizontal orientation to be right here and our vertical orientation to be bottom. So this is where our icon lies. Okay, what else we need to do is we need to change the offset value to VH first. Okay, let's scroll down. VH, and let's make it 1. 1 means 1%, that we need to have 1% gap here. Okay, and we need to do the same thing for this as well. VH first and then 1. Okay, let's change its color to fully white because my page is a bit colorful, so white will look more prominent here. So I'll be going for white color. Okay, so this is done. Let's preview and see how my icon looks. It is fixed and it should be there on the whole page. I'm just showing you for a page, but if you set it for the header, you can see this icon in all your pages. You just need to add it for once. Okay, now the problem is the icon is not working. For that purpose, what we need to do is we need to scroll up to the header. This is where I want my icon to be gone when I click it. Okay, in advanced, we need to scroll down and here you guys can see CSS ID. Okay, so we need to add this CSS ID as scroll up. Okay, now we need to choose this icon here, go to content and here paste a link, hashtag scroll. Okay, this is done. Now let's click update and see how it looks and if it's working or not. Okay, I'm on the preview here. Let's scroll down and this is a button. And when we click, see it's working. Okay, I hope you like my tutorial. If you want more such videos, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the like button and comment below so that I can make more stunning tutorials for you.